Guys, and hi guys, welcome back again. So now we're going to review a Thai song. Yeah, it's called Please Please by Bilkin. Yeah, I think it's my first time reviewing a Thai song, but let's just get to it. You know, I've listened to this song before, the one that with the dance one, but I'm not sure about the title, but I enjoyed the song pretty much. So let's just watch it in 3, 2, 1. So it starts on the train carriage. Wait, is that hiking? Like the yeah, you know, right? The stick. The vibe is pretty similar with the before, the song, the other song. It's soothing also. It's a love song. Call me soothing unreasonable. Wait. The rest of the song pretty cheer. Oh my god, this is so cute. Wait, so the girl is the old friend, right? The one in the picture. And they sent to get back together from the lyrics states that so they are put together? So nice. I feel warm. Well, I really like the orchestra for the background music. It's also a very easy going song. Is that the meteor? Oh yeah, I really like Bilkin. What? Dimples. So cute. So the song is already finished, but this is the after credit, I believe. This song is very nice to enjoy, you know. Please, 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 please. Yeah, it's very easy listening, so enjoyable, and I think you should watch it also. Even though I don't speak Thai, I don't know the language really, but yeah, it's a nice one. I will recommend it to you guys also. And as usual, I will put the link up here for you to watch, and also I will put the before one, the one that I said have a similar vibe, but also it's very enjoyable. I actually did saw the before MV a lot in like malls and Central World. So yeah, I will put the link here, and this is the new one, the one that I watched, and the before one, okay? So you guys should check it out also, because it's very soothing and very nice. If you just want to take a rest and chill and listen to it. Okay, see you guys later. Bye.